Actia sinensis, or the golden moon moth, is a splendid species of moon moth from China. Their life cycle begins with tiny little eggs and 2 weeks later small baby caterpillars. The babies are first dark in color, but as they turn older they slowly become green. These larvae are solitary and like to have some privacy, feed on eucalyptus, sweet gum and other plants in captivity. Once mature, the caterpillars are adorned with beautiful and colorful tubercules. And then, after a period of about 4 to 5 weeks, they finally decide to spin their cocoons. The cocoons have fluorescent yellow colors when fresh, but later turn darker. About a month, the indescribably beautiful moths emerge from their cocoons. The male is golden yellow, with impressive and delicate little patterns and colorful eye spots. The female is much larger in size, and instead of yellow, she is rather pale. These moths only live for about 10 days. After becoming adults, they mate with each other, lay a lot of eggs, and that's it. Life cycle complete.